too late. Is that better? You can hear now?
Okay. What I wanted to say is that there are, you're about to see a great movie,
a true, wonderful documentary, and it was started because a good friend of mine, Rick Hoop,
wanted to do something in memory of his father, but he also, as he was doing that, captured one of the great racing series of our time. And what I wanted to remind you is that all of you are car people, right? So everybody who's not if you're looking for a Christmas present for another car friend, I would suggest there's a limited number of DVDs and Blu-rays back there, and all the guys are signing them. So if you want to get a nice gift for later in the year for some friends, please make your way back there before they're all out.
We also have Bill Pollock here, and Albert and put a Cadillac in it and absolutely blew everybody's doors off. So what we've done is, basically, I grew up with a lot of scrapbooks when I was a kid, and in that scrapbook there was this one page, and it was Ernie McAfee's accident, and that happened in 1956. And that basically, the Del Monte Trophy, the Pebble Beach road races were it. So what we've done in the last 3.5 to 4 years, have documented B-roll, original black and white roll, as well as found the cars, found the original drivers that were still alive, and came up with a race that was forgotten. You know, you can go back to a place, but not the time. And this basically was the fuel that started one of the world's most prestigious concourse in the world, and that's the Pebble Beach Concourse de Elegance. Since the race cars are there racing, let's park them on the lawn. Boom. And hopefully you all enjoy this, and it gives a little bit of how a place of all lagoon stay for racing purposes only. Instead of the 17-mile drive over the awards. And this is the director, Dean Kirkland.
Well, I think the greatest part of this was meeting the guys that were actually there and hearing their stories firsthand, and their families. In fact, one of them, Mick Morrison's daughter, was here, and she said it's changed his life and it's given him more love. So it's wonderful that we could do this, and everyone thinks that it was about time that a story like this was told.